For the first time in 3 years, internet and mobile services remained unaffected in Jammu and Kashmir on Independence Day, which is being celebrated in the valley in a relaxed atmosphere, officials said Sunday. There is neither internet shutdown nor restrictions on the eve of the hashtag Independence Day, Inspector General of Police Kashmir, Vijay Kumar said in a tweet. Read: PM Modi unfurls tricolor as IAF helicopters shower petals at Red Fort, pics. This is for the first time in 3 years that internet and mobile services in Kashmir remained unaffected on Independence Day. These services used to be snapped on Independence Day and Republic Day as part of the security drill. The services were not snapped last in 2018 during Governor N.N. Vora's tenure. On August 15, 2005, terrorists had used a mobile phone to trigger an IED blast outside Bakshi Stadium, which was then the main venue for Independence Day celebrations. There were no restrictions on the movement of people across Srinagar and other parts of the valley on Sunday, although security forces were deployed in strength at sensitive places in Kashmir, the officials said.